Welcome everyone, on this Vegas Nola Man, we're at Mandalay Bay, heading to one of my favorite Vegas attractions, Shark Reef Aquarium. Kick it! Shark Reef Aquarium is open every day from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m. You are required to reserve your entry time, and it is best to do that in advance. Ticket prices start at $20 each. At the end of this video, I have some tips that may enhance your experience at Shark Reef. For now, relax and enjoy the tour. Thank you. After passing through the main tank, you exit through, you guessed it, the gift shop. You can take the free Mandalay Bay tram to get to Shark Reef. I dropped a link for my Mandalay Bay tram video in the description below. Here's a few tips on visiting Shark Reef. One time I went in the morning and divers were in the main tank doing maintenance. It was a disappointment to say the least. You can get free tickets on the My Vegas Slots app. Keep in mind only a limited amount of tickets are available each day. I don't know for certain what time the free tickets are available each day, but from my personal experience, it was usually between 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. Eastern Time. Support my channel by subscribing. It's free. Tap the center icon to subscribe. Buy me a coffee and help me upgrade and grow my channel. Hit the link in the description below. It will be greatly appreciated.